We're live at Newsom Stadium in Nashville, home of the Lycans, where country music started.
A bit of trivia for you, Grim. Nashville has the lowest number of teeth per person.
Whatever. Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Full Metal Mayhem bang heads against the Nashville Lycans. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Grim Blitzrow with you along with my partner, former player Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
And his life partner, the mini mutant head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Hey, you just threw up on my shoulder.
I don't often drink beer, but when I do, I get totally shit-faced. I am the world's most intoxicated man.
Say that again. The defense is relentless out there, and if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He can have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And the kicker just bit the dust on that play. Someone will have to come off the bench to replace him. And it's first and 10. He took a beast boost injection. Now wants him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection.
And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And that'll be a first down. You know, Brix, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? First down and 3. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Intercepts the ball.
Thank you very much, Sister Defender.
Holy crap, he runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. Was an all-pro MFL hit. Second down and 5. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, look at this guy break tackles. He takes a lick and it keeps on. Nil doubt about it. That guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Listen to his fans howl. They love him. He came up as a teenage werewolf in the Mutant Farm League.
I don't know if he's dancing or just marking his territory.
Oh. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. A bone crusher right there, folks. And that'll be second down and four. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
Third down and eight.
The way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it plays on defense, schmuck.
Second down and ten.
Hot one.
This is your brain, and this is your brain on Berserker Drug. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Third down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this. And he's running like a moose. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks? You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us, too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Brim, hide the stash.
On it. Third down and a pussy. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. And that'll be second down and four. And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man.
Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And that'll be second down and four. Well, that was a good throw.
Yeah, if he was aiming for the ground.
The ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Yeah, who don't do that?
it's first and 10. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And now they can taste sound but can't remember what the concept of time is.
Sounds like you every day.
Second down and a lot. And the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He has better footwork though than me on account of not clenching his cheeks, though.
And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4. Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it. He scores!
Taylor has killed Zillow. I am a hell of a fellow.
Well, the offense is running low on running backs. They have only 2 left. You need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting out. He's sick when he should have zagged and ends up a shish kebab.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that and made it to the dice bin, it'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And that's a nice run for a first down. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. It's first and 10. Oh, with the punishing hit. Second down and more than the QB would like. Third down and the punter is warming up. At this point, intercept. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Looks like we've got a penalty here. And it's first and ten. Second down and long. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Bruce.
Thanks. That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
And this guy couldn't hit the side of a fallout shelter. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Shithouse. And it's first and ten. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. The offense lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out on the field, they will have no running plays. It's first and ten. Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic blast just cleared the boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
It's first and ten. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Well, why go? go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion!
Hey, man, I was here on the panel now. You know what I mean?
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players would catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and 10. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Third and 4. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he's, oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and 10. Smokes, he just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. Second and 3. He's not going down. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely.
And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I gotta pee.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
First time out under two. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess only. You can kill people.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Hot. And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one.
And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Thank you. It's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Oh, mama. He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle. Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so are the fans. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up too?
I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. Holy crap! He mistimed the spikes and ends up dead.
Life is full of misery, Grim. Loneliness, self.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays. Talk about luck!
Offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak. Man, this is a tough league. When your kicker dies, they've got to bring a backup off the bench. At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Groundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. We're back for the second half in a blowout. The teams line up for the kickoff.
What a game is this close as the score indicates.
I'll be with them. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Oh, nice hit. Quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing, and he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and ten. Gets another pick. Man, rough day. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and ten. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And with a pick, the QB says, and he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Graham.
First and two. The offense is pretty much unstoppable. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's warming down his guy to the speed thing, friend. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. And the quarterback throws it in. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten. Defense defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and 9. He grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. Third down and 5. That's a 4-yard gain.
I want Sean Kick to make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you...
Oh, my gosh! The defensive player looks like he...
Now, that's what's so frustrating about kickers. They're all head cases.
Hey, Bricks, check the rule book.
Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
And it's 1st and 10. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. First down and 5. And another in. Oh, what a brutal hit! The offense has only 2 quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful, because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's 1st and 10. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, he'd probably have it intercepted, though.
Touchdown! And viewers at home, don't worry. He doesn't have fleas. He's just not a very good dancer.
I have fleas, and I can't dance that good.
I would think you'd stay on the other side of the booth, Bricks. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. You have got to be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Ooh, that hit's going to shave a few days off his life. And it's 1st and 10. And like breaks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. 2nd down and 2. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Third and 2. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
The offense lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. And it's 1st and 10. A 5-yard gain on that pass play.
Hey, look at the coach. He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that on the Jumbotron. Seems like every time the camera shows him, he's either spitting, picking, grabbing himself in the privates. Hey, he should do it all at the same time. Now, damn it.
The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. risky move there. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Time to qualify for an in-flight meal. Oh, that's painful. Nashville Lycans lose at home by forfeit.
Now what's really painful? I once rubbed my eye after eating spicy chicken wings. Also chopped up a jalapeno pepper, then went to take a pee. Oh, I was on fire!
It's probably a good thing the game ended up in forfeit. They weren't going to make it out of the stadium alive with this performance anyway. The fans were going to kill them if the opposition didn't.
Gotta love that fan passion.
Let's hear what the game's MVP has to say about this carnage.
I'd rather listen to Sarah Palin read the entire works of Shakespeare while tripping my brains out.
Actually, that sounds kind of fun.
Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.